10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The round is over. We have a winner. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The round is over. We have a winner. 89% of all fans make it out alive. Don't worry, folks. We have a great history of fan safety here in the Solaris Arena. 89% of all fans make it out alive. Ah, treads on the loose. Ah, treads on the loose. A clean shot and another mech is rubble. A clean shot and another mech is rubble. Action! Action! Well, he gets to add another notch on his mech for that one. Of course, that notch might be difficult to see with all that other damage on his mech. Well, he gets to add another notch on his mech for that one. Of course, that notch might be difficult to see with all that other damage on his mech. A fantastic kill! A fantastic kill! And so the masters fall to the newbies. And so the masters fall to the newbies. And that's it! We'll see you back here again soon for another climactic session of Solaris. That's it. We'll see you back here again soon for another climactic session of Solaris action. And the dark horse is put to stables. And the dark horse is put to stables. And the mad kitty is on the field. And the mad kitty is on the field. A new challenger enters the ring. A new challenger enters the ring. A new contender enters the fray. A new contender enters the fray. An excellent shot. An excellent shot. Another treadhead takes the field. And another treadhead takes the field. Any moment now, things will pick up, and we'll see some serious action. Any moment now, things will pick up, and we'll see some serious action. The Arena Championship matches are the proving ground of the real event, the Grand Championship. Some of your big names on the field have their attention divided. Sure, they want to win, but a lot of their focus is on everyone else on the field. How they play, how they fight. The Arena Championship matches are the proving ground of the real event, the Grand Championship. Some of your big names on the field have their attention divided. Sure, they want to win. But a lot of their focus is on everyone else on the field. How they play, how they fight. You'll sometimes have to ask yourself, do I feel lucky? Well, that guy should probably wait until later to ask. You sometimes just have to ask yourself, do I feel lucky? Well, that guy should probably wait until later to ask. Bam! 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 It's game over, and that's it. Bam! It's game over, and that's it. Better kill your opponent quickly. Time's almost up. Better kill your opponent quickly. Time's almost up. Boom! And that's the end of the match. Boom! And that's the end of the match. Boy, would I hate to be in his crosshairs. Boy, would I hate to be in his crosshairs. He couldn't hit the broadside of an Atlas. Oh, wait, I spoke too soon. He did hit the broadside. He couldn't hit the broadside of an Atlas, folks. Oh, wait, I spoke too soon. He did hit the broadside. Champion or Mopstain? We'll find out soon enough. Champion or Mopstain? We'll find out soon enough. There are cheaper ways to commit suicide than overheating your mech in an arena match. Hey, buddy, the lake is that-a-way. There are cheaper ways to commit suicide than overheating your mech in an arena match. Hey, bud, the lake is that-a-way. After circling that mech all day, he must be dizzy. After circling that mech all day, he must be dizzy. Clean, precise, and brutal. That was a headshot, ladies and gentlemen. Clean, precise, and brutal. That was a headshot, ladies and gentlemen. Today's stadium cleanup has been graciously donated by Crazy Eddie's Scrap Removal Services, offering the finest in secondhand mech parts and surplus. Today's stadium cleanup has been graciously donated by Crazy Eddie's Scrap Removal Services, offering the finest in secondhand mech parts and surplus. We should call close-range assault pumas to get things going. We should call close-range assault pumas to get things going. The Coliseum is lit up and ready for another Solaris match. This is Duncan Fisher reporting to you live. The Coliseum is lit up and ready for another Solaris match. This is Duncan Fisher reporting to you live. And I'm as lit up as the Coliseum. Collision detection? Check. Collision insurance? Better double check. Collision detection? Check. Collision insurance? Better double check. Come on, folks. Let's mech some noise for our next combatants. Come on, folks. Let's mech some noise for our next combatants. Ouch. Is there a daily recommended allowance for lead consumption? Ooh, is there a daily recommended allowance for lead consumption? Now's a good time to buy Defiance Industry stock. It's about to skyrocket thanks to that rookie. Now's a good time to buy Defiance Industry stock. It's about to skyrocket thanks to that rookie. Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see that shot? The little bugger obviously didn't. Did you see that shot? That little bugger obviously didn't. I once had a dog named Lucky who got run over by a car. That guy was less fortunate. You know, I once had a dog named Lucky who got run over by a car. That guy was less fortunate. I don't know who was piloting that one, but he sure put up a fight. I don't know who was piloting that one, but he sure put up a fight. Everyone loves the big mechs. Just remember, folks, the legendary champion Kai Allard Liao favored medium mechs. Everyone loves the big mechs. Just remember, folks, the legendary champion Kai Allard Liao favored medium mechs. For your safety, fans are not permitted on the battlefield. This has been a public safety announcement. For your safety, fans are not permitted on the battlefield. This has been a public safety announcement. For your safety, fans are not permitted on the battlefield. This has been a public safety announcement. Finally, some explosions. Finally, some explosions. Finally, some treads. Well, finally, some treads. First mistake. Last mistake. First mistake. Last mistake. 5 minutes left. 5 minutes left. From behind. From behind. From zero to slag in record time. From zero to slag in record time. Game on. Game on. Gentlemen and ladies, there is nothing quite like watching some of the most extraordinarily expensive pieces of hardware get turned to liquid and vapor with such reckless abandon. Gentlemen and ladies, there is nothing quite like watching some of the most extraordinarily expensive pieces of hardware get turned to liquid and vapor with such reckless abandon. Get out your marshmallows, folks. Looks like it's going to be a cook-off. Get out your marshmallows, folks. Looks like it's going to be a cook-off. Give the man a hand. Give the man a hand. If you're going to try to dodge, it's best to dodge out of the way, not into it. As I always say, if you're going to try to dodge, it's best to dodge out of the way, not into it. I'm sure there's some good words for that pilot. I just can't find the words after an explosion like that. I'm sure there's some good words for that pilot. I just can't find the words after an explosion like that. Our halftime show is sponsored by Nuke Nibbles. Taste the Armageddon in your mouth. Our halftime show is sponsored by Nuke Nibbles. Taste the Armageddon in your mouth. Hats off to those Pansy boys in the Light Mechs. Way to go, Light Mechs. Hats off to those Pansy boys and the Light Mix. Way to go, Light Mix. Sometimes it seems like the heavies get all the attention, but the light sure can put on a spectacle like no other. At a discount. Sometimes it seems like the heavies get all the attention, but the lights sure can put on a spectacle like no other. At a discount. Well, he finally blew up. And Owens has a lot of armor, but that guy was running around like he was sitting in an atlas. He finally blew up. And Owens has a lot of armor, but that guy was running around like he was sitting in an atlas. Oh, he got painted. Any moment he'll be ripped apart by incoming missiles. Uh-oh, he got painted. Any moment now he'll be ripped apart by incoming missiles. He might be down, but he's not quite out yet. He might be down, but he's not quite out yet. Here we go. Here we go. He's down, but not yet out. He's down, but not yet out. Oh, he's not getting up from that one. He's not getting up from that one. He stood his ground and fired up until the last. Now that's the Solaris way of playing it. He's out of the game, but I'm sure we'll be seeing him again soon. He stood his ground and fired up until the last. Now that's the Solaris way of playing it. He's out of the game, but I'm sure we'll be seeing him again soon. HoloVid coverage is brought to you by Faro Beer. Taste forever. HoloVid coverage is brought to you by Faro Beer. Taste forever. Uh-oh. Hope everyone has their SPF 10,000 on. Uh-oh. Hope everyone has their SPF 10,000 on. Hope no one wagered any money on him. I certainly hope no one wagered any money on him. It's hot enough to fry an egg out there, but with all that radiation, it's probably not wise to eat. It's hot enough to fry an egg out there, but with all that radiation, it's probably not wise to eat it. That pilot has to be thinking, how did I get hit? I tell you, with reflexes like that, it's amazing he isn't hit more often. That pilot has to be thinking, how did I get hit? With reflexes like that, it's amazing he isn't hit more often. That pilot has to be thinking, how did I get hit? With reflexes like that, it's amazing he isn't hit more often. I am gravely disappointed. Nothing happens. I'm gravely disappointed. Nothing happens. I bet Betty will have something to say about that. I bet Betty will have something to say about that. I bet even the periphery felt that one. Oh, I bet even the periphery felt that one. I bet that guy had trouble getting in his mech too. I bet that guy had trouble getting in his mech too. I don't care what planet you're from, that has to hurt. I don't care what planet you're from, that has to hurt. I doubt he's going to get the deposit back on that medium. I doubt he's going to get the deposit back on that medium. I doubt he's going to get the deposit back on that medium. I like a fight that has a break in the middle of it. Some fights are so fast and furious, they're over before you know what happened. Personally, I like a fight that has a break in the middle of it. Some fights are so fast and furious, they're over before you even know what happened. You know, I love a good heavy mech match. You have enough firepower to make some real fireworks, but enough speed to not be a turret match. I love a good heavy mech match. You have enough firepower to make some real fireworks, but enough speed to not be a turret match. I'm always amazed in these open class games what some of the pilots bring in. I'm even more amazed at what some of them can do. You know, I'm always amazed in these open-class games what some of the pilots bring in. I'm even more amazed at what some of them can do. In almost every match, you'll find somebody takes an Atlas. It's a great piece of technology and leaves more than its fair share of wrecks in its wake. In almost every match, you'll find somebody takes an Atlas. It's a great piece of technology and leaves more than its fair share of wrecks in its wake. I never understood why people buy Clan Heavy when they can afford Assault from local retailers. I never understood why people buy Clan Heavy when they can afford Assault from local retailers. Information is ammunition, and that guy fielding the Raven seems to understand it perfectly well. Information is ammunition, and that guy fielding the Raven seems to understand it perfectly well. In the event of a core breach in your section of the stands, we apologize. In the event of a core breach in your section of the stands, we apologize. I see someone's been saving his C-bills. I see someone's been saving his C-bills. Is that the best you can get? Oh my, is that the best you can get? It all comes down to these two. Let's see who has what it takes. It all comes down to these two. Let's see who has what it takes. It is Solaris time. It is Solaris time. It's all down to this. It's all down to this. It's game time here at the Coliseum, Solaris fans. Get ready for another action-packed session of mech destruction. It's game time here at the Coliseum, Solaris fans. Get ready for another action-packed session of mech destruction. It's game time, Solaris fans. The mechs are poised and ready. The pilots ready to deliver a beating. And that means yours truly, Duncan Fisher, is here to deliver the play-by-play. It's game time, Solaris fans. The mechs are poised and ready. The pilots ready to deliver a beating. And That means yours truly, Duncan Fisher, is here to deliver the play-by-play. It's hard to believe, but it looks like some people do get their kicks face down. It's hard to believe, but it looks like some people do get their kicks face down. It's Solaris time! It's Solaris time! It's time, Solaris fans! It's time, Solaris fans! I wonder how the view is from that ejection seat. I wonder how the view is from that ejection seat. I wonder if he knows how expensive that 3 minutes was. I wonder if he knows how expensive that 3 minutes was. Goes to show that just because a guy can enter a mech, it doesn't mean he should. Well, that just goes to show you that just because a guy can enter a mech, it doesn't mean he should. And now there are just two players left. It's too bad they can't both walk out of here winners, but Solaris only allows for one true winner. And now there's just two players left. It's too bad they can't both walk out of here winners, but Solaris only allows for one true winner. Kapow! 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 Solaris is all about action, and it looks like we're going to get some. Kapow! Solaris is all about action, and it looks like we're going to get some. Let 'em loose. Let 'em loose. Lights out. Lights out. Pooh, look at all those fireworks. Pow! Oh, look at all those fireworks. Look at all those fireworks. And will you look at the ferrofibrous fly? Oh, will you look at the ferrofibrous fly? Looks like a new contestant wants to test his mettle. Looks like a new contestant wants to test his mettle. Looks like he's got a bad case of battle armor. Ooh, looks like he's got a bad case of battle armor. And it looks like we have another Humpty Dumpty down there. Let's hear it for the Solaris 7 technical crew and salvage team, folks. And it looks like we have another Humpty Dumpty down there. Hey, let's hear it for the Solaris 7 technical crew and salvage team, folks. It looks like we have a good game going on. Now that the heavies have entered the field, you really see the full gamut of weapons in play. You have your autocannons, PPCs, lasers, and Gauss rifles. I never get tired of watching a Gauss rifle slug launch. Those things pack a heck of a punch. It looks like we have a good game going on. Now that the heavies have entered the field, you really see the full gamut of weapons in play. You have your autocannons, PPCs, lasers, and Gauss rifles. I never get tired of watching a Gauss rifle slug launch. Those things pack a heck of a punch. Looks like he's coming back for more. Well, looks like he's coming back for more. Looks like we have some cat and mouse going on down there. It looks like we have a real cat and mouse game going on down there. Looks like they're running hot down there. Looks like they're running kinda hot down there. Looks like they're fighting to a standstill down there. It looks like they're fighting to a standstill down there. Looks like we only need two more kills to finish this off. Looks like we only need two more kills to finish this off. Man, that kid was on fire. He went the distance longer than any of us could expect. Of course, he is now literally on fire. Man, that kid was on fire. He went the distance longer than any of us could expect. Of course, he is now literally on fire. It may be hard to tell, Solaris fans, but that was a headshot. It may be hard to tell, Solaris fans, but that was a headshot. It looks like that guy may have brought some marshmallows into the cockpit. And maybe a tent. It looks like that guy may have brought some marshmallows into the cockpit. And maybe a tent. Duncan Fisher here, ready to deliver some more mech action to you. We have a great group of pilots raring to go. A couple of the pilots down there are seasoned veterans, and this promises to be a match to remember. Duncan Fisher here, ready to deliver some more mech action to you. We have a great group of pilots raring to go. A couple of the pilots down there are seasoned veterans, and this promises to be a match to remember. Mech slag, 10 seconds into the match? That's an embarrassing way to lose a sponsor, pal. Mech slag, 10 seconds into the match? That's an embarrassing way to lose a sponsor, pal. Mech warrior? He's gonna need a mech lawyer. Mech warrior? He's gonna need a mech lawyer. Mech warriors, start your engines. Set your weapons. Go! Mech warriors, start your engines. Set your weapons. Go! Medium mech. It's what's for dinner. Medium mech. It's what's for dinner. Mmm, fresh meat. Mmm, fresh meat. This is Duncan Fisher announcing the next game of the biggest sport in the inner sphere. That's right, it's Solaris time. The pilots are giving the all clear, so let's jump right into the action. This is Duncan Fisher announcing the next game of the biggest sport in the inner sphere. That's right, it's Solaris time. The pilots are giving the all clear, so let's jump right into the action. If you're not in the fight, you're off the field. If you're not in the fight, you're off the field. There aren't many rules in Solaris, but one of them is you need to stay in the game. There aren't many rules in Solaris, but one of them is you need to stay in the game. Wow, that's not something you see every day. Only major leaguers can pull off headshots like that. Wow, not something you see every day. Only major leaguers can pull off headshots like that. Now, don't play angry. Now, don't play angry. Now, that's a mech you don't want to be in. Now, that's a mech you don't want to be in. Now, that's the way you do it. Now, that's the way you do it. Now, that was one heck of a battle. Everyone clustered together. It looked like he was looking this way and that, leaving himself wide open for that final shot. You have to have eyes in the back of your head sometimes. Now, that was one heck of a battle. Everyone clustered together. It looks like he was looking this way and that, leaving himself wide open for that final shot. You have to have eyes in the back of your head sometimes. Now things get interesting. Now things get interesting. Now we're ready for action. Now we're ready for action. Obviously, that pilot did not live up to his mech's name. Obviously, that pilot did not live up to his mech's name. Oh, from the back. Oh, from the back. Let's see if he can really back up his claim about being able to beat them with one hand tied behind his back. Let's see if he can really back up his claim about being able to beat them with one hand tied behind his back. One last kill, and it's time to hit the showers. One last kill, and it's time to hit the showers. One less mech for the field. One less mech for the field. 1 minute remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. It looks like we're only one kill away from the end of this exciting Solaris match. It looks like we are only one kill away from the end of this exciting Solaris match. Oh, there's only one view better than mine, and that's from his ejection seat. There's only one view better than mine, and that's from his ejection seat. There's only one view better than mine, and that's from his ejection seat. Ouch, that one's gotta hurt. Ouch, that one's gotta hurt. Ouch, that's gotta sting. Oh, that's gotta sting. Maybe we should institute a penalty clock for camping, because I'm pretty sure that guy hasn't left his spawn point. Maybe we should institute a penalty clock for camping, because I'm pretty sure that guy hasn't left his spawn point. That pilot is certainly leaving a trail of destruction. That pilot is certainly leaving a trail of destruction. Playing as a BA in Solaris Arena, I never thought I'd see the day. If that guy isn't careful, he may not see tomorrow. Playing as a badass in Solaris Arena, I never thought I'd see the day. If that guy isn't careful, he may not see tomorrow. Pow! It's game over! Another Solaris match reaches its fiery conclusion. Pow! It's game over! Another Solaris match reaches its fiery conclusion. Pow! It's game over! Another Solaris match reaches its fiery conclusion. This is Duncan Fisher, ready to give you the play-by-play for the next game of the season. This is Duncan Fisher, ready to give you the play-by-play for the next game of the season. Don't worry, folks, we have a great history of fan safety here in Solaris Arena. Don't worry, folks, we have a great history of fan safety here in the Solaris Arena. Well, I think we found out what you get when you take one rookie mech pilot, shove him in a 50-ton mech, and let him loose against Solaris Best. Well, I think we found out what you get when you take one rookie mech pilot, shove him in a 50-ton mech, and let him loose against Solaris' Best. The salvage techs are literally going to have a field day. The salvage techs are literally going to have a field day. That salvo had his name on it. He might have even seen the lettering as it impacted his cockpit. That salvo had his name on it. He might have even seen the lettering as it impacted his cockpit. Save a spectator day. Pick a mech without splash damage weapons. Save a spectator day. Pick a mech without splash damage weapons. Save a sponsor day. Stick to battle armor. It's cheaper to die in. Save a sponsor day. Stick to battle armor. It's cheaper to die in. Say hello to my little friend. Say hello to my little friend. See, folks, this is why you don't bring a scout to a Solaris match. See, folks, this is why you don't bring a scout to a Solaris match. Seems like everyone's shying away. Seems like everyone's shying away. Shell casings crushed into vitrified sand, drifted over by the acrid smoke of glory. Just another day on Solaris 7. Shell casings crushed into vitrified sand, drifted over by the acrid smoke of glory. Just another day on Solaris 7. Short on sea bills? Short on sea bills? Showtime! Showtime! This is being simulcast on TSPN 8, the Ocho. This program is being simulcast on TSPN 8, the Ocho. Solaris Arena never leaves you disappointed. Unless you were that guy just now. Solaris Arena never leaves you disappointed. Unless you were that guy just now. Solaris, home to some of the best and luckiest pilots, and some of the not so lucky. Solaris, home to some of the best and luckiest pilots, and some of the not so lucky. Solaris loves a contender. Let's see what this guy can do. Solaris loves a contender. Let's see what this guy can do. Some dynamite Solaris action is in store today. I'm Duncan Fisher, and this is sure to be a match to remember. Some dynamite Solaris action is in store today. I'm Duncan Fisher, and this is sure to be a match to remember. Someone's insurance premiums just went up. Ooh, someone's insurance premiums just went up. Someone's looking for a little revenge. Someone's looking for a little revenge. Sometimes when it's flight or fight, flight is the best option. Especially when you're in a light mech. Sometimes when it's flight or fight, flight is the best option. Especially when you're in a light mech. Sometimes a kill sneaks up on you, just like that one. Sometimes a kill sneaks up on you, just like that one. Sometimes you win, sometimes you don't. Sometimes you win, sometimes you don't. Such ferocity, such ferocity. Tag, you're it. Tag, you're it. Tag, you're it. That pilot now has two options, find cover or find religion. Tag, you're it. That pilot now has two options, find cover or find religion. Oh, take heed, folks. Missiles are like neuro helmets. Everyone's got some. Oh, take heed, folks. Missiles are like neuro helmets. Everyone's got some. That assault is definitely down. That assault is definitely down. That guy is on fire. No, I mean literally, he's on fire. Get the paramedics out there. That guy is on fire. No, I mean literally, he's on fire. Get the paramedics out there. That guy just went down faster than a cheap Curatan geisha. That guy just went down faster than a cheap Curatan geisha. That heavy is definitely down. That heavy is definitely down. That is one ugly mech. I'd keep my neuro helmet on if I had to drive something like that. You know, that is one ugly mech. I think I'd keep my neuro helmet on if I had to drive something like that. That light is definitely down. That light is definitely down. Oh, that one has a little beeper stuck to him. He better run for cover now. Oh, that one has a little beeper stuck to him. He better run for cover now. Ooh, that's going to leave a mark. That's going to leave a mark. Oh, that's going to leave a mark. Over a 50 meter radius. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Over a 50 meter radius. That shot made it look easy. That shot made it look easy. That's one down. That's one down. That's the reason why you should bring your sunglasses to a Solaris match. That's the reason why you should bring your sunglasses to a Solaris match. The action's back on. The action's back on. The assault class is where the big boys live. The assault class is where the big boys live. The kiddies are in the house. The kiddies are in the house. The place just got 90 tons heavier. Ooh, the place just got 90 tons heavier. The place just got 90 tons heavier. There goes an arm. There goes an arm. There's another for the salvage yard. There's another for the salvage yard. There's the ejection pod. We'll be seeing him again. There's the ejection pod. I guess we'll be seeing him again. There's no shortage of scrap metal today. There's no shortage of scrap metal today. The shot heard all through the inner sphere. The shot heard all through the inner sphere. The waiting is over, Solaris fans. This is Duncan Fisher reporting live, and boy, do we have a slugfest in store for you. It's been a good season so far, and the mechs on the field look ready to deliver. So sit back and enjoy some action, Solaris style. The waiting is over, Solaris fans. This is Duncan Fisher reporting live, and boy, do we have a slugfest in store for you. It's been a good season so far, and the mechs on the field look ready to deliver. So sit back and enjoy some action, Solaris style. They're out of the round, but they earn some style points doing it. They're out of the round, but they earn some style points doing it. This guy can't be stopped. This guy can't be stopped. This guy knows what he's doing. Stay low and hit everyone not looking in your direction. This guy knows what he is doing. Stay low and hit everyone not looking in your direction. This is Duncan Fisher, and we have an exciting match for you tonight. This is Duncan Fisher, and we have an exciting match for you tonight. This is Duncan Fisher, and we have an exciting match for you tonight. This is Duncan Fisher, and we have an exciting match for you tonight. This is Duncan Fisher, and we have an exciting match for you tonight. This is Duncan Fisher, and we have an exciting match for you tonight. This is turning into quite the dynamite game. This is turning into quite the dynamite game. Those of you wearing rad meters should check them now. Those of you wearing rad meters should check them now. To bring that into the arena, you need to be incredibly skilled or crazy. Safe guess is this guy is off his meds. To bring that into the arena, you need to be incredibly skilled or crazy. Safe guess is this guy is off his meds. To bring that into the arena, you need to be incredibly skilled or crazy. Safe guess is this guy is off his meds. Today's salvage selling service is provided by We Buy Any Mech. Today's salvage selling service is provided by We Buy Any Mech. Today's solar flare demonstration was brought to you by That Guy. Today's solar flare demonstration was brought to you by That Guy. Tomato, tomato. Vulture, mad dog. Who cares? Can't really tell what it used to be anyhow. Tomato, tomato. Vulture, mad dog. Who cares? Can't really tell what it used to be anyhow. Unbelievable! Those cockpits are very small targets moving this way and that. An incredible shot. Oh, that's unbelievable! Those cockpits are very small targets moving this way and that. That's an incredible shot. Urban Renewal. These guys just aren't supporters. Urban Renewal. I guess these guys just aren't supporters. This is Duncan Fisher reporting live from Solaris. We have a good match in store for you. The pilots out there are signaling they are ready, so we'll jump right into the fight. This is Duncan Fisher reporting live from Solaris. We have a good match in store for you. The pilots out there are signaling they are ready, so we'll jump right into the fight. We have our winner. We also have a bunch of losers. We have our winner. We also have a bunch of losers. We have some fighting, but no dying. The pilots out there are putting in a real defensive performance. We have some fighting, but no dying. The pilots out there are putting in a real defensive performance. Welcome to people who have just sat down with some popcorn. Here in the Solaris Arena, you can watch heavily armored colonels pop before your eyes. Welcome to people who have just sat down with some popcorn. Here in the Solaris Arena, you can watch heavily armored colonels pop before your very eyes. Welcome to Solaris once again. Tonight promises another exciting game, sure to be full of brutal kills and plenty of salvage. I'm Duncan Fisher, and I'll be with you for the duration. Welcome to Solaris once again. Tonight promises another exciting game, sure to be full of brutal kills and plenty of salvage. I'm Duncan Fisher, and I'll be with you for the duration. Welcome to those that are just joining us. As always, Solaris is proud to bring you the best in hot metal action. Welcome for those that are just joining us. As always, Solaris is proud to bring you the best in hot metal action. Well, hello, beautiful. Well, hello, beautiful. Well, no one can say he didn't go out with a bang. Well, no one can say he didn't go out with a bang. Well, that's one way to mow down a forest. Well, that's one way to mow down a forest. What a clean shot. What a clean shot. Oh, what a hit. He's gonna have to join Comstar because he doesn't have a prayer now. Oh, what a hit. He's gonna have to join Comstar because he doesn't have a prayer now. Oh, what a mess. They're gonna have to clean him out with a pressure washer. What a mess. They're gonna have to clean him out with a pressure washer. What an upset. What an upset. What a show, folks. What a show, folks. What's not to love about the Assault Class mechs? You've got the biggest, baddest pieces of technology to ever be fielded by the most ambitious pilots in the ranks. My, oh my, how I love these things. What's not to love about the Assault Class mechs? You've got the biggest, baddest pieces of technology to ever be fielded by the most ambitious pilots in the ranks. My, oh my, how I love these things. What's that? What's that? What's that guy shooting at? We already have a landscaper. What's that guy shooting at? We already have a landscaper. What's this? I mean, staying on the edge of a fight to save some armor is a good tactic, but this guy just looks lost. What is this? I mean, staying on the edge of a fight to save some armor is a good tactic, but this guy just looks lost. When the reactor goes, that's usually a sign that you've taken too much damage. When the reactor goes, that's usually a sign that you've taken too much damage. Whoa, I can feel the heat from here. Whoa, I can feel the heat from here. Whoa, someone's got plenty of extra C-bills. Whoa, someone's got plenty of extra C-bills. Whoa, that one is definitely down. Whoa, that one is definitely down. Who says little packages can't make big explosions? Who says little packages can't make big explosions? You win some, you lose some. He definitely lost some. You win some, you lose some. He definitely lost some. I tell you, people, I don't think I'll ever get tired of these light shows. I tell you, people, I don't think I'll ever get tired of these light shows. Wow, that guy didn't even have a chance to warm up the engine. Whoa, that guy didn't even have a chance to warm up the engine. X marks how many victory laps that pilot takes. X marks how many victory laps that pilot takes. You can run, but you can't hide. You can run, but you can't hide. You gotta love those heavy mechs. You gotta love those heavy mechs. You've gotta appreciate his explosive exit from the Solaris stage. You've gotta appreciate his explosive exit from the Solaris stage.